my god.
Marmel. What is the meaning of that fish?
What's the meaning of that fish? She's like, I don't know what you're talking about, crazy. Yes. Totally. Alright, so I once more am asking for your donations. No, but for real, I guess. Jeez Louie, help me out here. I need to go back here and your little tombstone is that ball.
Oh yeah, the ball. I forgot about the ball.
It should be around here somewhere. I swore it was here. On theirs, but let's see if I'm wrong. There might be more down the way. Let's see. Blah, blah, blah. Maybe up here? I mean, hopefully...
Oh, there. Still.
Really? Oh, there. It's a really small one from what I saw. I was watching somebody streaming it earlier. I'm gonna try to break this.
Or, oh, was it inside of something?
No, it was in a little box. It's in a little box that opened. I'm gonna go further down, I guess. That one? I swore it was around trees like that, so let's. Maybe there's another set around on this side of the bridge.
Maybe.
Has it gotten foggier since I played last time? This is ominous.
I want to say yes.
I'm going to have to deal with more zombies, probably, right? Oh, this is the house where the thing is. That I need. The ball. Well, I mean, sorry. The ball. The labyrinth is in there. I did this one.
Did you?
Yeah, see the bucket? The doll head was in there.
Oh, yeah. That was one expensive doll.
Maybe it's here?
Oh. It makes sense because it's so much closer to the house.
There it is.
Oh, nice.
That might have spawned some zombies or wolves. Alright, so how do I get back? This way, and then through here. No, through here. Oh yeah, that is the thing. It's up here. This is a save room, right? So I should feel safe in here. Oh, that's this house. There's that giant waterfall. Cool.
Awesome.
My ball.
Okay, this one feels easier than the other
ones. Yeah.
Wow. Giant crystal onyx. Onyx skull?
Yeah. Like the Pokemon Onyx.
Onyx.
Alright, so let's run back to where I was, because now I need to explore the village. And to my left. Yeah. And in exploring the village, I need to get some wells, maybe? I need to get that violin house you want me to see.
Yes, and Thea's house? Not true.
Yeah, in the back.
Whatever that lady's name is, yeah.
I did deplete almost all of my ammo and pipe bombs that I had just made on the mini-boss to get that goblet that I got.
It was worth it. We sold it, right?
Yeah, I sold it already.
Cool.
So I've probably already spent that money.
Versus.
I'm back.
Welcome.
After all that. The Duke's poise. Crystallized
so
remains.
Money.
Here you go, buddy.
This is something to splurge on. Please do take a look at my new stock.
Ooh. Reduces the recoil for that pistol. Shotgun to reduce recoil. That's for the W870. Is that the one that I have right now? Yes. I want to up the power on that. If I buy the upgrade, does that... I'm going to buy the upgrade.
Yeah.
So the Lemmy's my crap pistol. I think I'm just going to upkeep by this one. I think I'm going to sell this.
I
haven't been using
it.
Quiet
empty?
No, it probably has like 20 rounds.
This is awesome.
Do you want to empty it out? Just for...
It sounds like I'm going to jerk off my gun. Do you want to empty it? Do you want to empty your chamber, big boy?
You can sell it.
Let me equip it, and I will use a few shots. And then I'll sell it.
Yeah.
Let me just sell it. What am I doing?
Sell it.
I'm thinking way too much about it. I like that high mag, I do, but I think that I'm gonna just go for the damage now.
Do take care selecting your weapons.
So expensive, I have regrets.
You have 166k. Goodbye.
So that's reduced recoil for my new pistol, right? I'm gonna double check. Yep.
Pay me no Love mind.
I would like this for the reduced recoil.
Looking forward to testing it out?
Yes. And I would like the stock for my 870.
I hope this one makes itself useful.
I have 4. He has a stock of 2. That's pretty good balance that he has a stock. Some games you can just buy something infinitely. Like you can just keep buying health packs or potions. That's interesting. I don't actually want any ammo or anything else, I guess. Oh, can you make anything else for me, sir? No, I need to find some
food
stuff
is
in
life.
The village for...
Let's go hunt animals.
Reload speed and rate of fire is not an important thing for me, because I like... If I have the power and the rounds for it,
Thank
I should
Thank you for
be fine.
Your patronage!
Yeah, you don't usually let them get close to you. You have time to.
I already forgot how nice this game looks. Oh, I'm back. Let's shut this off.
Violin door.
Alright, so we're going to the violet door. What violet door?
Violin.
Violin door. The instrument. Yeah, that's it.
Red hum.
I thought it was in the back of the village somewhere.
Maybe.
Wait, let's see, huh? It's the Maestro's collection. It's to the left around here. And then Louise's house. And it's here. And then through here. And then there's the Maestro's collection. This house to my right. Then here. Right. Let me climb up here and see if I can see where it is. I'm clearly derping out. It is
that one.
Oh, there's a door there. Okay, I can go. There it is. Somewhere. Ooh, there's a thing here.
Ooh, nice.
We just missed that. Man, I really wish I can save first. To whom I may concern, due to Luthier's long absence, I am keeping hold of the housekeep. Please find me if you need it.
We have it now.
I don't remember where I found it, though.
Oh, in the baby house.
Horrifying. So, you want to bet I'm going to fight Luthier in here, maybe? Oh my god.
I don't know. I think there's going to be an enemy in here.
And I don't have crafting supplies because I just used them on another mini-boss. But I'm still going to keep my shotgun out, and whatever jump scares me, I'm going to blow away. I feel like there's something definitely in here. I'm gonna get there. Or is going to spawn. I'll never forget her 5th birthday. 5. Okay, let's look for more notes. Ah, chem fluid.
Nice.
I want more of those.
Back under the beds. Remember me? When was the last time? There is a... Oh, I guess it's behind the lock.
Her 5th birthday. Oh, let me go look at that.
Is there anything on the back of
the
note?
Let me look at this.
Oh, 27. Zero. 7.
High capacity mag for it. Sorry, it hold more bullets in it.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. Don't get calm, Ethan. Now is not your time to get calm.
Maybe those creatures out.
That's what I was expecting.
Okay, so...
Oh, I still haven't found everything
clear,
in there.
Yeah.
I guess I just assumed. Is this eagle thing that I just picked up a treasure? Yes.
Very valuable.
What? Ready? Very realistic. And I bet there's like something under the house or something that I can't get to.
Thing you have to come back later?
I don't know. Oh.
Oh, there. No! Still?
Wow.
You open that? Radio?
I'm just gonna leave, I guess. Oh, where's the radio?
To your right.
Alright, then I guess I'm out.
Do we go around the house somewhere?
Alright, let's go kill some poultry, maybe.
Yeah.
There's a well back here. I don't know if I got this one.
I think it would show if you...
Oh yeah, it crosses it off, doesn't it?
Yeah.
So it's been a while since I've been here. This is like beginning of the game room.
I know, I remember.
So,
all
yeah,
those
see
cat
the
boxes. Oh, nice. 8.
So that means there might be enemies back, by the way.
Oof.
It's been a while. It's been a while, to go what I'm saying. Before I do the well, let me explore this room. Let me... You know, you just gotta check, right? Nothing up? Like a hidden bird cage that I can drop down or something? Oh well, I guess.
Can't see it?
Guess I'm just missing everything. Let's use the well. Well, well, well.
Well, well.
Blah, 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 well wheel. Nice. There's poultry to the left of me. Piggies to the right. No, this is not... That is broken, I think. I think that can just not be open.
Is it the... Is it a...
It's this, I think.
Oh.
It's just not a real door.
Yeah. It looks
See?
Permanent.
So I have to go even further around to get that dang chicken.
Yeah.
Through here. The lock picking. Oh, a thing to pick in. Do it. Where's my... Oh, I have two. I didn't even know that. I don't know when I got that one. It looks very peaceful, doesn't it, LB? Look, shotgun shells, it's super peaceful. A dairy. I heard a scream from the house with the chimney. I was going to take a look. Oh, we were in here before.
Yeah, maybe we're in this one.
I'm going to shoot that book.
I wonder if it's a peaceful time right now before you go to the other big enemy area. Since you killed off all those werewolves and stuff.
Okay, so I'm going to go right, and then right, and then right. Huh. So I have to go in through... Oh, yeah. Okay, I have to go through Fallow Plot and then go in there. All right, and there's a save. I'm going to go into the church also.
Just really save. Quick. Yeah. They made it really hard to get through that area.
Remember, some of these guys were alive last time. The Resident Evil game, of course they were.
Is Stella back? Are there any new inputs, maybe? No, same. I wonder if eventually he's gonna have a new note in there and you're gonna be like, damn, I missed him for an hour or something.
You're gonna read the note and it's gonna be like, I wrote this note to distract Ethan Winters and he's gonna fucking chloroform me while I'm reading the email.
Yeah.
Oh!
Crystal!
Alright, and now the church is clear.
Wow. Maybe the other houses are also like that tiny thing.
Mr. Bucket. Necklace with two holes. Nice. When I grew up, we could only have necklaces with one hole, so I'm glad we finally got the ones with two holes. I'm gonna hang a right. I don't know how to get over there. I guess the field here. Let's kill these things first, though.
Oh. Rifle. They're gonna get angry. Are you one-shotting them? Wow.
I guess.
That's cool.
I guess it's pretty strong. Oh.
I still hear your bomb.
Oh, it's in here. It must be in here.
Yeah? Can you pick it up? Wow. That's cool.
That's exciting.
Free landmine.
Let's hope that there's no baddies in here. And I can loot those birdies, maybe.
Oh. Maybe they just can't fly, but they're still alive.
These are dead.
Oh.
He might have been
stronger.
He might have been hiding. Oh.
Oh, you are by Louise's house.
And there's a well behind their house. This is blue, right? Yeah.
Meat! And the meat.
Quality meat. That's gonna be a good one. I really should save up until I can get, like...
Something like, cool.
Yeah, something good.
Oh, what's in there? Pipe bomb?
Three pipe bombs.
Oh,
I'm loaded up on pipe bombs again. Let me just hop over this.
Let's find a treasure.
Thank you.
That one looked creepy.
That was it?
That was it. I would go back to some stuff, maybe save.
This is combinable.
Oh, can you combine it with a necklace? This is necklace or something. That one with.
Louisa's necklace is a key item. I wonder why.
I know.
Especially since these other ones I can just sell and get rid of.
Yeah, you should keep the necklace to find it. Gonna be another two daggers or
knives? I didn't sell a charm, did I? Look at the choker part.
I don't remember. It's really cool. I like those really thin ones too.
Okay. So, my next objective is actually to keep collecting rows, but I'm doing villagey stuff right now.
Yeah, let's
so I need that chicken. I want that chicken. Let's run through fallow plot.
Go straight.
You're here?
And then kind of...
There it is.
Sweet chicken.
Oh, that chicken was full of rusted scrap. Look, there's chicken marks.
Aww. And chicken blood.
Just biting into a McNugget, it's all blood.
Oof. That ruined McDonald's for me. I don't...
Oh, I was just about to suggest DoorDash.
Nope.
Man. Screwed myself out of nuggets again.
Sorry.
Oh, you're good here. Alright. What else can I do
the,
here? I actually,
oh, the bottom house, maybe? Still red?
These I don't understand how to get you, to be honest with you.
Okay.
That oh, that's sense. Where I'm going next, look. With the four-wing key.
Oh. That makes so much more sense.
I'm up that bridge. No, maybe. Where am I? Let's get
maybe
out of,
check out the
red
thing by the chicken
field.
Church.
Huh, it was that locked gate before, but then it was unlocked, so is it locked again, I wonder? Like, we can go up here.
Let's see. Oh,
so,
it's locked again.
So, this one's been locked. Let's see what's up there. I think that's a... I don't know what that is, actually. Why haven't I just gone up there? Oh, that's why, because I saw it was a six-wing door.
That makes sense. Oh, with the fetus.
There, so. Well, now I have it unlocked on the map, so I'm not curious in the future. That leads to the castle, and there is a merchant there. This red thing is this gate. Oh, it's unlocked. That's weird.
Huh.
Eventually, I'm gonna have to turn this statue and face it towards somewhere, probably. Also, fitting, I think, that the Maiden of War is defending against the castle.
That's cool.
I feel.
Yeah, that's how it looks like.
So, we know that castle bad.
I think.
That's locked.
Go to the.
Yeah, let's see. I cleared pretty much. All the meals out of here. All the meals on wheels. That leads to the castle. Oh, there's a treasure up there. By the merchant. Let's hit that first.
Oh, in the castle area?
Yeah. That's what it
ooh,
looks like.
Yeah, that's
unless
interesting.
I...
wonder what it is.
Oh, can I not go to this area right now? Or did I get in there some other way?
I think you've swam. And you can kill more fish.
What's with this? Oh, it's to show me to go that way, I think.
Yeah.
That you can go in the water. That's scary. There's such like a big shadow under the water. In Resident Evil 4, if you shot the water too much, a giant monster jumped out and ate and one shot killed you.
Nice, you have fish now.
Are there more fish?
No, I don't think so.
I don't think I swam. I think that was open before, and it must have closed behind me so I couldn't leave.
Oh, yeah, it looks like you can.
There's got to be a way to get back up there, because there's also the merchant is there, and there's a riverbank treasure house. Maybe eventually when
maybe
this
later,
opens up, I
can
go
around
the back.
Can go in another way.
No, I can't go up that thing at all.
No, at least we got the fish.
Yeah, I'm glad that I got some fishies out of it.
Let's see the other merchant.
Yeah. Out. Wait, first, is there anything I can craft that I want? No, I am so low on mats. Low on materials.
Yes, yes.
All right, the Duke.
Food is life.
I think I would want the oh, it says what it is over there.
Mm-hmm.
I was looking at how embarrassing. Damage taken when guarding greatly decreased permanently.
I don't have enough for that, I think.
I don't. And I wonder if I already used all the meat. Like, maybe you could only buy one or two the whole game out of meat.
I don't think you got much meat yet.
Also,
you only
like,
get two.
I feel like I used some on this upgrade, though. Wait. Yeah, this one used one
meat. Yeah, but you
meat.
Only would have had four, so.
And I already did that. Oh, I already am taking a little less damage for
but
guarding.
But since it's completed, so that implies to me that you can.
I don't think so. I mean, just some... You might be able to. We'll see as we go.
Yeah.
Some games do that, and I never know what kind of game it's going to be. I don't know if I can freely use my experience points, because sometimes some games, like this one's not going to let me, but Borderlands, I could reset all my stat points if I want any time
mm-hmm.
and rebuild. And some games, you can't remove them, and you're like, oh, well, I have enough to max out my character. That's my favorite, when you can max it out, and you can just be a walking tank if you want to.
Can you?
Health increase. Okay, so I have two health increases permanently. Slightly better. Greatly. The game. That one's good.
See, I feel like you should be able to do them all. They're different.
Health increase. Even if I can do them all, you're overestimating that I will necessarily be able to find and seek out every animal.
Yeah.
Because
some
of them are rare, like the red ones.
Yeah. You should at least be able to do like the speed and health and damage, like one of each.
I kind of want the health increases permanently.
Do it. And do the first one.
Yeah, I can do this one too, can't I? Yes.
Yes. Ooh, that's
because
nice.
This is a slight increase, this is a better
mm-hmm.
increase.
Yeah. Who's that one?
Hmm. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now.
Let's get cooking.
What's Ethan doing while this dude's cooking? It's got to be awkward hanging out.
For you to enjoy.
He's just like browsing his fantasy football team on his phone.
Not a bad dish.
It's actually a rip.
I want to upgrade my guns. Okay, let me see how many sniper bullets I have. I have 9
ingredients.
Ah, that's it. I have it fully as loaded as I can. Back to the start. All right, and now we are going this way.
I'm so excited. Oh, is this the underwater guy area?
It looks like it.
Oh my god.
Why? Oh god, why? Why?
Who's this? Is it like a fully transformed werewolf?
Please stop gnawing on me. Alrighty then.
So I can go upstairs.
I think I should try to get over here. Yeah, I can. But it looks like I've also fully explored the house. Well, I have been on this side.
Oh.
This is where those werewolves first attacked me. And
but maybe if you go upstairs, you can get to some area that...
Oh, that's a. I'll show you what it is. It's like a sniper tower.
Ah, so you can kill them from. That's cool.
Oh, there he is. Do you think I can kill that thing, or do you think it's wasting bullets if I shoot it?
I don't know. What is that thing?
Also, it sounds like there's a bunch of them, right? And not just one. You think you can get up here?
Did I say yes? I meant to say yes.
You did.
I did die.
Alright, now, let us kill this chicken.
Yes. Are you gonna snipe the chicken?
No. This looks like the water has frozen and is now toxic or poison. It looks like it is not good.
I forgot it's all area. Kinda new.
I don't think I have anything that goes in there.
It doesn't look.
Those chickens are literally cock teasing me. That's embarrassing. Mechanical
you
door.
Go around. Scrap.
Do you think there's gonna be another one of those big Harry Wolf boys?
There might be.
Or do you think it was just the one stalking me around?
I mean, you
oh,
get
I,
a...
it's cleared.
Get a nice crystal out of it, so it kind of feels like a mini boss.
Okay, cool. Mechanical door. Oh, that's the one with the chickens. My bad. I'm misreading it on the map. The chicken door that says mechanical door. I thought it was in the house. Oh, there's still some stuff in this floor, though. I was not paying attention much because I was being chased by wolves during this part.
Oh, yeah.
There, now that's cleared, too.
Oh, get bloods. Guarded chicken?
I want to go across the bridge.
Get the chicken?
No.
Oh, they're behind that stuff.
Yeah. The map
I couldn't see
the
little map.
Sorry. I'm going to go down the bridge, and I'm going to go up there because I want to get that water wheel weapon. I have to go through the house, maybe?
Are those open? Yeah.
These gates?
Is there red one?
No. I think that these never open because they're in the snow.
Oh.
I think they're red to show that they never open.
That makes so much sense. That's so smart.
How to get my ass over there. Maybe, huh.
Oh,
through here, I guess. I'm going to have to go into that.
But there's still something.
So there is. Got it.
Oh, nice.
Wait. I did not get
more
it.
Stuff.
Now it's clear. But there's still something out here. Flash, where did I come from? Over here.
Here.
Going the wrong way. I do want to go up the... Oh, no. I don't know how to get to that blue house from here. I don't think I can.
Can you?
Oh, I can go that way, I guess.
Yeah.
Let me go that
can
way.
Can you just go through...
In a second. I want to see if I can get to the water wheel house.
Just walk in the water.
It looks like... Up here. But... Yeah, I'll walk through the water right now and try it. I forgot that I'm actively being stalked. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Embarrassed. Can I open this one? This side is still closed, I think. That's
yeah,
that's why it's...
Forever.
Yeah, that one does that
yeah.
visual thing too. That one sucks. I'm hoping that's a story one, I hope. Ooh, look at this. What's gonna kill me now?
Wait,
I have an idea. Also, I only have one mine. I don't remember
yeah.
using it.
Can we pick it up from... Oh, weapon.
That's exciting.
79,
oof. Grenade launcher.
Wow.
Alright, so left trigger plus
did
A.
Did the shoots. Door lock behind you?
No, okay. Okay, is this going to switch rounds? I only have one type of round. I have explosive round. I was just expecting something attacking me. That's why I was like, oh shit.
You jump through the window.
This one? No.
Such a tease.
It is. A Like, is there a goat that I'm missing? A super secret hidden goat that I could only see from here?
From, like, one angle?
The mine is there in case something spawns and tries to get in.
That's nice. That's good.
I did not trust it.
I feel like something...
There it is. My god. Alright.
Right,
you did your job. Fine. Now let's head down the river. What? Oh, sorry. I misunderstood. Yes.
Mm-hmm. I think. My god, almost everything is blue.
I thought you were asking about my mine. I should go save after I did all that. Did I save? I'll just keep going. Oh yeah, I still hear a monster. I guess I don't want to go in there. I did that, but it's just weird. Like, is he in here? / should I even bother?
I wouldn't.
Okay. Have fun living in there, sir. This looks weird.
Yeah, it looks very cheap.
Looks breakable, though.
Lunch. Ooh, yeah.
How satisfying. Should I do that one too, you think? That's a path. I'm gonna do it. What a waste. It's fine. Sometimes I'm used to BioShock. Sometimes games are like that. This is gross.
Oh, I like it. Weird. Oh! You're gonna be in that thing?
Further giving credence to my theory that every game is really just a remake of Ocarina of Time. Break on through to the yellow pig.
Oh, you have to.
Break on through to the yellow pig. Alright, down to 3 whopping rounds. Oh, come on, you're kidding me. Can you do a pull-up, Ethan? That's a nice way of ensuring you get trapped on this side.
I bet you can open those doors from the inside. Get a pigs!
Oh.
That show works better than the headshot, huh?
Always the butt shot. Okay, I can't go up the back of that.
Open the door.
Oh, I need that mechanism still.
Oh.
Open this door.
Yeah.
Okay, so I can go back if I need to.
Nice.
Alright, so this is gonna be his playground, just like I spent all that time in the dollhouse.
Oof. Oh, another ball. Let's look around the area, maybe.
Maybe I can only find it on the way back like last time.
Oh, that makes sense.
Or maybe I get it in there, I don't know. This is weird. Okay, I can't go. I guess I gotta go in the windmill. I don't want to go in the windmill, though. For a little while here, I forgot we were playing a horror game. Because, like, we're just kind
of... I know, it was so nice and casual, right?
Like, I felt like I was playing, like, Minecraft, because I killed a few chickens. Reservoir elevator, reservoir elevator. Photo of a rare animal. Oh, well, I got that
pig?
One already. That was the,
oh,
that was the one
we had.
Oh, because it tells
you that that's rare meat.
Yeah. Do I have enough stuff to make? Wow, I am really.
I feel like you need to fight things to get those. I haven't been really fighting lately.
This is awful. I'm going into a mine shaft under a creepy freaking windmill.
Yeah.
Do they put all the creepy things onto, like, a freaking wall and throw darts at them?
I feel like they're gonna be stuck under the ground with this enemy. That's really scary.
Back, front, back, front. Sun goes up, sun goes down.
Other side.
Why'd it get quiet?
Other side. Oh! Okay, you're down.
What were you eyeing at?
I don't know. I felt like I saw something.
Oh, we're gonna rewatch this. That was cute. Okay, so. I think the game is glitched.
Oh, the noise is gone.
Yeah, the desk, it's just not coming out. But look, the desktop audio is still getting it.
Oh.
Even though it's not coming through, that's very weird. Let's see if I can change something.
Okay, is it just like your speaker?
I don't know. Let me try to fix this, but yeah, we should. Uh-oh, I don't know how to minimize this. I know I'm live, but I'm having some audio issues. I might have to just restart it, actually. But, I should have run. Can I go back up? Or just change the speaker option somehow? What's going on here? It says that it's still working, but let me see if it's coming through on Twitch. Crazy. Pretty crazy. So I can't hear it out of my real life speaker, but Twitch is still picking it up. My life speaker. And I'm watching myself, apparently. Let me resolve this somehow. What is happening? All right, it's fixed, but I don't know what was wrong with it.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be back anyway.